having our 3 weeks training here at Brisbane, we'll get more communication and more bonding preparing for the World Cup.
We are really glad that we have this opportunity to fly across to Australia. Like I've mentioned to some of my friends, that any chance to be in Australia for netball, it's a good opportunity for us to learn as much as we can.
We're very fortunate to be here in Australia. We're trying to work on our fitness. And speaking about the kind of attitude to bring for training.
We are honored to be here. Because right now back in Fiji, we don't have the facilities like this. We are so honored to have this kind of facilities and to train here.
To be a champion, you gotta learn from a champion. And this is such a blessing for us.